maybe in your new relationship, and maybe you're still feeling obsessed about your ex, even though 2 years has gone already and you're still thinking about him. So this is the video why this is happening and what needs to happen to move really forward. So recently I had a client that she came to me and asked me to help her because she's already in current relationship, very beautiful relationship with beautiful man. However, the man she was dating 2-3 years ago, he started messaging her and she found herself thinking about him obsessively. So we did deep healing and clearing. And why this kind of things are happening? Because sometimes we're leaving part of us with this person. So what I mean by that, for example, if you had romance, like this lady had amazing time, 3 months in Thailand with him, great adventure. So of course she was like all over him, and then he decided to finished with her, and then of course she moved on to different countries, and in the end she found her current partner. But then when he messaged her and started validating that he made a mistake, she started again thinking about him, and she became super obsessive. So why this is happening? Because energetically, even though you are physically separated from someone, you still can be connected energetically with this person and emotionally. And I'm sure you've experienced with many people like that, that even they are far away, you're very connected in many different ways. But also we can feel very also obsessive about someone, or what I'm calling is like keep cording this person. So keep sending the energy out there and cording with here, solar plexus, or your heart, or can be even a womb, or this person is cording you energetically. And also we may leave certain part of us with this person. And this is exactly what happened with this lady. This is where I help her to clear that she left part of herself with him, part of her soul or fragment of her soul left with him. Her energy was left with him, so therefore she was still so attached to him. And also we were doing clearing some cords with him because he was keep chaining her, keep sending cords, energetic cords with her. That's why she couldn't get him out of his head. So we did all the clearing and it helped her. And now she's making different choices and putting all the focus and attention in her current beautiful relationship. And this is the power of really doing the clearing of and closing the past relationship, because of course why this happened, because there was no closure. So he left her and then she decided to move on, but there was no truly closure in that relationship. So definitely if you feeling that this might be you, that even the relationship finished sometimes ago, you're still thinking about this person, I'll definitely ask you one question is, have you really close the past? Was there any closure? If not, I'm really inviting you to do the process of closing that. And then also tapping into, are you courting this person, or this person may be courting you, or have you left some part of you with this person? So this is very important, because therefore you can truly open your heart again for new relationship or your current relationship, and bonding on a different level with your current partner. Very, very important to do this work. I hope this was helpful. If you have any comments and questions, just put them in the comments, or you can just message me through the website. If you like this video, thumbs up. I hope this just gave you clarity why certain things can still happen in your life. So lots of love, and see you in the next video. Bye for now.